questions about the ability to carry out impartial and independent investigations. Relatives of Israelis killed by Palestinians can count on a state that aggressively persuades the attackers and often oversteps the bounds of legality in that pursuit. The only way to prevent further unlawful killings is to end the impunity that exists for those who have carried them out in the past. Israel has a duty to thoroughly, impartially, and promptly investigate all killings by its security forces and to keep families fully informed. The Israeli government must urgently reform its investigation systems so that it can fulfill this duty and bring those responsibility extrajudicial execution for justice.
Thank you, delegate. Are there any points to that speech? Seeing as to none, the next delegate of Singapore.
Delegate of Singapore.
A key feature of Singapore foreign and security policy is instance to not choose sides between the United States and China. Singapore's long-lasting approach has so far replied on subsistent overlaps in US and China's strategic interests, but changing strategic orientation in Beijing and Washington now see greater Chinese willingness to apply pressure to achieve its interests, as well as the less US attentiveness to the region. Singapore's traditional political space may be shrinking, as might that of its traditional partners in Asia and elsewhere in the Asia Pacific. These developments may press the city state to fundamentally.
Recalibrate
its strategic
government.
Thank you. Next delegate is the delegate from also note, delegates, if you have nothing to speak about, right, it's okay if you just stand up and speak. I want you to get used to speaking in this company, get comfortable with it. Because then tomorrow, I feel bad. It's just really. Okay. So, yeah.